Affected people lose their habitats in countries facing natural calamities caused by climate change. Prime Minister Sheikh Hasina has been making efforts to tackle the issue and to ensure the welfare of the victims. To seek support of the international community, including the United Nations, for these steps, various programs are being arranged at the Climate Refugee Village in Cox's Bazar. Here is a report by our Cox's Bazar correspondent Zahid Sarwar Sohail.
I had lost everything, including my family members, in the storm of 1991.
We hope that under the leadership of Prime Minister Sheikh Hasina, we will be able to start our life anew, because she is playing a great role in this regard.
The 40,000 climate refugees of these valleys, they don't know that they are made to suffer by increasing emission of carbon from the developed countries. These victims look forward to a better life through the bold initiatives of the Prime Minister Sheikh Hasina at the international level. To mount world opinion in favor of Bangladesh's access to the relevant fund meant for meeting the challenges of climate change, and to welcome the visiting UN Secretary General, a symbolic helipad and a mobile camp of climate refugees have been erected with sand at Shamitipara at Cox's Bazar.
Strengthen the leadership of Honorable Prime Minister to negotiate in the global climate regime. That is why it was arranged.
Apart from voicing claims at the global level by Prime Minister Sheikh Hasina, our government has self-financed a three-year climate change trust fund worth Taka 21 crore.
Government of Bangladesh has undertaken 13 projects under the climate change trust fund. And Cox's Bazar is also under those projects. Different departments of the government are implementing these 13 projects.
Despite being one of the countries with risk due to climate change, Bangladesh is asserting her strong presence in the global forums, with the latest one in Durban in South Africa. The victims inhibiting the global ground zero are waiting for the recognition of the initiatives of Prime Minister Sheikh Hasina. Jethro Suhal, Bangladesh Television, Cox's Bazar.